How long did it take you to prepare all this?
It doesn't really matter how long it took. This is all worth it for you.
So why were you here?
I loved her. That was supposed to be me.
So why her? You could have fallen for anyone else.
She talked to me. Since the day she signed the lease, I felt a connection with her and I could not let her go. She was my soulmate.
So that was your motive. You couldn't live with the fact that you knew that she would never be yours.
No, no, I would never do something to harm her. Let me explain what happened. She called me to come over and fix a leaking faucet.
I was here doing the dishes. And Olivia walked through with the laundry.
Okay, so do you remember anything else?
No, actually, which is weird now that I think about it. She didn't acknowledge me much at all.
Okay, so that's all you remember?
I think so. Next thing I knew, I was sitting here talking with you.
Everybody take a seat. We'll be getting some answers first. And you are?
Jeeps. JJ Jeeps. I'm Tim's partner.
I thought he was married.
Business partner.
Well, someone sure gave him the business, all right.
Was there anyone else home? Or was it just you and her?
Yeah, as far as I know. I followed her into the kitchen to explain how I felt.
So you stayed there, even though she obviously didn't want you there.
She had to know.
I'm assuming you told her. How'd she take it?
She hit me. She backed away and seemed afraid. She didn't understand that I wasn't there to cause her any harm. I reached out to grab her and...
Oh, no, no, no!